Namaskar, welcome to this edition of News Bulletin in the headlines today. Enterprising effort by Energy Management Collective of SAIL Rourkela Steel Plant results in substantial savings. GMCM held at HRD Center. And awareness program organized by RSP to mark National Panchayati Raj Day. Now the news in detail. Buoyed up with the achievements of the last fiscal, the collective of SAIL Rourkela Steel Plant are exploring every avenue to improve the bottom line of the company under the inspiring leadership of Mr. Ashwini Kumar, CEO RSP. Setting yet another example in this direction, the Energy Management Department EMD of RSP has not only enhanced the power generation through back pressure turbo generator, that is BPTG, but has also optimized the use of vent steam in the process. The waste heat generates steam and the steam is used for producing power through BPTG of 6.5 megawatt capacity. The BPTG was unable to generate power of more than 2.2 megawatt. The surplus steam and the valuable heat energy was getting wasted. In order to enhance the power generation through BPTG, representatives of EMD, BPTG, Captive Power Plant 1, CPP1, and Coal Chemicals Department, CCD, held deliberations and a detailed roadmap was prepared. Accordingly, various activities were carried out in coordination with all four concerned departments on 2nd April 2018 without affecting the regular operation. As a result of the project, the power generation through BPTG was increased to a daily average of 4.0 to 4.35 megawatt, thereby resulting in a boiler coal saving of around 3.0 tons per hour. The project has helped the plant to get a monetary benefit of approximately rupees 21.60 lakh per day, resulting from enhanced power generation. It has also led to a substantial savings of rupees 3.02 lakh per day due to boiler coal saving. It is worth mentioning that the frequency of BPTG tripping due to high outlet pressure has also been eliminated after the implementation of the same. The General Manager's Communication Meeting of Human Resource Development Center was held on 24th April. Dr. S. Datta, GM HRD, presided over the meeting. Present on the occasion were Mr. J. N. Mohanty, DGM HRD, Mr. H. N. Pathy, DGM HRD, Mr. S. Mohanty, DGM CPTI, other officers, training engineers from different departments, and staff of CPTI and HRD Center. Speaking on the occasion, Mr. Datta urged everyone to have healthy discussion and exchange ideas for improving the efficiency and performance of the department. During the meeting, plans for 2018-19 were discussed with special emphasis on MOU program and RPL, recognition of prior learning, training programs held under Skill India training of Government of India. Presentations were also made on online feeding of details of RPL training program for receiving certificates from Government of India. Ms. Annapurna Behra, Assistant Manager HRD, coordinated the program with the support of Mr. D. Puran, OCT HRD. An awareness program was organized by Corporate Social Responsibility Department of Rourkela Steel Plant at Jabaghat High School, Jabaghat, the model steel village of Rourkela Steel Plant on 24th April to mark the National Panchayati Raj Divas. Mr. A.K. Pareda, Manager CSR, presided over the function. Present on the occasion were Mr. Himadri Mahato, Headmaster, and other teachers of Jabaghat High School and CSR officials. Around 200 students of the school participated in the awareness program. Deliberations and interaction sessions on the basic features of Panchayati Raj institutions and importance of National Panchayati Raj Day were carried out on the occasion. Mr. Rabindranath Puthar, Assistant Teacher, Jabaghat High School, proposed a vote of thanks. With this, we come to an end of today's news bulletin. Namaskar.